I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise.
Hello all, good morning. Trevis Dampier, Trevis Dampier Ministries, a disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Tuesday, March 7th, the closing day of Purim and also the entry into Shushan Purim. Now, the Lord has shown me some serious connections to Babylon, the unrepentant church, and the glory departing away, the 44 days connected to today, over to April 20th, the birthday of Hitler or the birthing of the Antichrist. So we're going to talk about all that today. We're also on watch, not just Rapture Watch, but also watch for the great earthquake as well that we know that could possibly be happening today. It was either yesterday or today, so we're watching for that too. And even war tensions as Iran has just found a big chunk of lithium, which helps to make nuclear bomb. So we're going to talk about that. Stuff is way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below and I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.